I'm working on this amazing MIT App Inventor app where this is the game, this is the flag game that you need to detect the flag, like which flag is that, okay? And you need to just give the answer and you can check that answer also. So let's see how this game will work. So as you can see here, I can see one flag here. As you can see the country name, we need to put the country name of that flag. And you will see the answer here and you can just need to submit to check the answer. And if you don't want to answer this, you can just click on the next button to get new flag. Okay, let's click on the next button. And as you can see, I can see here another flag. Let's click on the next button again. And I can see the another one more flag. So this all that flags coming randomly. Okay, so what I'm going to do here, I'm going to just get the random one. This click on next. This is, let's put something. And if suppose that is the US, suppose let's put the US. Okay. And if we'll, let me just check that submit answer and see wrong answer. Please try again. Okay. Let me just put again. It's a correct. It's a Oman. Okay. So O-M-A-N, that's the country name. And let's click on submit and see the correct answer. Okay. So this is the Oman country flag. Okay. Now let's click on the next. See, this is, we all know that. Let's put the India. Okay. And let's try this, how this will work. Click on the submit and see the correct answer, right? You can, if I just put the India or something, Delhi, something, put just both, let's submit, see the wrong answer. Okay. And if I'll just put the India only, submit, correct answer. So that's the overall app we'll create using the MIT App Inventor. So if you have any suggestion for this game, if you have some idea how we can improve this game, so just comment on the video so I can add more features in this. So if you have any doubt, you can answer my comment. Thank you so much for this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.